bright side, Max made not one, not three, but two new friends today.